January 24, Thursday, Memorial of St. Francis de Sales, Bishop and Doctor. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. Jesus withdrew toward the sea with his disciples. A large number of people followed from Galilee and from Judea. Hearing what he was doing, a large number of people came to him, also from Jerusalem, from Idumea, from beyond the Jordan, and from the neighborhood of Tyre and Sidon. He told his disciples to have a boat ready for him because of the crowd, so that they would not crush him. He had cured many, and as a result, those who had diseases were pressing upon him to touch him. And whenever unclean spirits saw him, they would fall down before him and shout, "You are the Son of God!" He warned them sternly not to make him known. The Gospel of the Lord. A large number of people followed. Mark mentions that the people come from seven geographical areas, thereby implying the universal character of Jesus' mission. The salvific actions of Jesus, teaching, healing, casting out evil spirits, are meant for the whole world. The crowd presses upon Jesus because of the healing miracles and the power of his preaching. But at this point, the people are not yet ready to declare he is the Son of God. Hence, the messianic secret. The secret of Jesus' identity as Messiah will eventually be revealed to Simon Peter and the apostles, and then to the rest of humanity.